A true 80s flashback here on Showcase today. Minnesota's own The Jets are reuniting for a special 25th anniversary concert, and we are delighted to have them in studio with us today. Hello, everyone. Everyone, all eight of them have reunited. You got together in October in Hawaii.
Yes, we did.
And gave a concert. What was that moment like?
It was pretty funny to see us all get together after so long.
Well, you definitely have different hair and clothes.
Around. Yes. Clothes were a little bigger, but happy.
Now, you guys hadn't sung together before that for 15 years, as I understand it. You've all led separate lives, and you've moved all over the country. You're living in different states. Eight top 10 songs. And when you first started singing, how old was everybody when you started on the road?
As the Jets, I was the youngest. I was 11. And
this
Leroy.
This is Moana, yeah, the youngest, Moana. Yes. And Leroy.
Leroy was the oldest. Yes. He was 19 or 20, something like that.
For an 11-year-old, that's a really big leap. Because when Crush on You came out, you were what? 12?
Yeah, 12, and Elizabeth was 13.
You were only 13 years old. What was that like for all of you? Because the older kids could understand it a little bit better. Fans must have been overwhelming.
It was pretty surreal for all of us, just going through the whole process. But because we were together, it was kind of an exciting ride together.
And it was a ride. All your music is fun, and everybody loves listening to it. We've got to talk about the concert, because we're here to talk about that. What are people going to hear?
Oh, they're going to hear all the hits. We've got a huge family. We come from the 80s where we were a band. So you're going to see a band up there performing. Our mom and dad came. Our younger siblings are warming up for us, called Twin City, because they were born here in the Twin Cities.
You see all 17.
So it's going to be a lot of fun.
Unbelievable. Look at the hair. Oh, we can't take the rest of the hair. Well, and we have to say, this was the cutest thing. Moana, your son saw you on YouTube doing that very thing and said, "Mom, you sang? What? You were in it. You did that song? You had not told him."
Well, no, we are just busy raising our kids. He knows me as the mom who puts them to bed and says, "Do your homework."
That mom. I'll remember that mom. Okay, I'm going to let you guys all get into place. Wonderful. I'm going to tell everybody how they can get in on this great concert. It's going to be a blast. The Jets' 25th anniversary concert is tomorrow night, April 9th, at the State Theater in Minneapolis. The show starts at 7:30 p.m. And for more information, you can just visit Ticketmaster.com. And now, a special treat for one lucky viewer. If you're the 20th caller to the numbers on your screen, you'll win a pair of tickets to see the Jets tomorrow night. Our phone lights are lighting up, I'm sure. Just call 651-989-5273 or toll-free 888-546-8811. Please note, of course, if you've won anything from Showcase Minnesota in the past 30 days, you're not eligible to win it this time. Dial carefully, everybody, and good luck. And now with a preview, here is the Jets.
Make it.
Give me one.